Let's look at three key features in a market: tight or close bid-offer spread, liquidity, and accessibility. First, a tight bid-offer. A tight bid-offer spread lets you buy or sell at a reasonable price whenever you want to make a trade. In the futures markets, reasonable price means one that is close to the last trading price. Next is liquidity. Without plenty of volume or liquidity coming into the market, both buyers and sellers find it very difficult to establish a fair price to trade. Ironically, liquid and illiquid markets tend to be self-perpetuating. Liquid markets draw further unneeded liquidity because they are liquid. Illiquid markets, by contrast, stay illiquid because market makers and market takers are reluctant to trade them and provide liquidity. There are two key drivers of the liquidity engine. 1. Need for immediacy. 2. Supply of immediacy. An example of the need for immediacy is when a seller determines that it is more sensible to dispose of an asset rather than hold it in a portfolio. The price at which the seller is willing to sell is a function of volatility, and the risk involved in holding that asset balanced against the immediate benefit gained by closing out the position. To get a price that justifies the sale, the seller looks to the market maker to provide a reasonable bid. The price risk that the seller wants to eliminate is then transferred to the market maker when the trade is made. Market makers are willing to create immediacy only if they are appropriately compensated for the risk they take. The conditions for a liquid market are present when the demand for immediacy is high and the cost of continuous market making is low. And finally, accessibility. Most futures contracts offer trading almost around the clock, allowing traders to express their market opinion at any given time. Tight bid offer, liquidity, and accessibility are three key features that traders desire in the markets they trade.